Keanu Reeves to me is like potato salad. It's like, I don't really
you
like...
You want to put your dick in it? I mean, are we talking like warm potato salad?
Well, I mean, both feel like home.
All right, you kids, it's that time again. We got some boogie boards and some president's masks and, more importantly, some drinks. It's time for Movie Buzz.
A fucking surfing!
What's up, guys? Welcome back from Movie Buzz. Our guest today is Ron Babcock. You've seen him on his own YouTube channel and as well on our partner channel, Taste It. And of course, you guys all know Philliam by now, our tried and true friend and expert drinker. The movie that we're watching today is Point Break, which us two have never seen and Ron doesn't really remember, so we're all kind of starting from scratch. Our drink today was designed by Nikki Senseri. It's her take on the surfer on acid, and it's called a Johnny Utah. Click on over to Taste It to see how to make it. So let's see if these rules work out for us.
Level one, you're drinking once whenever there's some surfer bro slang, anytime you hear the word Utah, if you see a president mask, if there's gunfire, or if Keanu overacts or overreacts. Level two, you're drinking twice anytime they're surfing, anytime you hear a whale song, anytime there's an explosion, or if there's a chase scene. Level three, you're drinking three times anytime someone mentions the 50-year storm, if they're skydiving, if we hear some of Bodhi's surfer Zen wisdom, or if Gary Busey says, does, or wears something crazy. And our last rule of the day, when someone throws a dog as if it's a weapon, you're gonna finish yo drink.
All right, guys, it's time to play. Let's watch Point Break.
Definitely.
USA, USA, USA.
USA.
I don't know why we have a whole seat when we're only gonna need the edge.
Oh!
It's true.
I'm actually not like get me too excited because I feel like I'm not. It's gonna be.
I'm pretty excited. I've never seen this movie. I've always wanted to, and I just never got around to it. So
it's one of those movies I've seen, but like it's been so long, I might as well not have seen it.
Yeah.
I remember Keanu Reeves is in it.
Yeah.
There's some surfing.
Mm-hmm.
It's about a bank robbery.
There's some guns.
What is it with the '80s where it's like just to make Catherine anything?
Catherine Bigelow directed it, which is crazy. So random.
Yeah.
What is it with the 80s where it's like, just to make a movie cool, it's like, make them surfers. Bank-robbing surfers.
Yeah, I think this is like 91, which is basically still the 80s.
But they also skydive.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a green light.
It's just so dated.
Get Catherine Bigelow to direct.
She always does like very masculine movies.
Does this count as surfer? Oh, surfer slang.
That's surfing.
All right.
Two drinks.
I haven't tried this yet.
I apologize in advance.
Gunshots count as anything? No.
Gunfire what is, going on? One drink.
Hey, it's raining outside. You want to do some target practice? It's really raining hard. Okay, yeah, let's go fire some guns.
What a mystical intro.
Keanu looks super young. I think this is 91.
Is this pre or post speed?
Pre. But Bill and Ted, I think, is before this. I think Bill and Ted, the first one was like 89, maybe?
Yeah, he's super young in Bill and Ted.
Yeah.
100% Utah, drink. Is that his name?
Mm-hmm.
Rude.
This would be a totally different movie if his name was Johnny Pennsylvania. Hey, Pennsylvania. Nice work. Nice work, New Mexico.
Hey, South Dakota. Good job.
Hey, Bosnia and Herzegovina. You all right?
Utah.
Geez.
Oh, Jesus Christ, this drink is not getting better.
Mm-mm. Get that cat out of here.
Utah. Sorry, I have to up it more.
I agree.
There's so much hot dude action in this movie.
You got Busey.
Yeah.
You got Reeves.
It's like everyone is allergic to shirts.
Why are Gary Busey's armpits shaved?
Because he's
How does
lady.
Gary Busey look older in this movie than he does right now?
Look at two words. Plastic surgery.
He looks equally crazy, though.
Oh.
Busey did something kind of crazy.
Is that a drink?
Yeah. Oh, mask. Oh. Got a mask. President mask. You know, this is back when bank robbers used to dress up. We've lost something in our country.
Yeah, like all these like what casual was that, t-shirt bank robbers.
What was that movie with like Mina Savari and all those girls?
Spring Breakers?
No. 2011.
Yeah, man, there's a lot more butt crack in Point Break than I remember.
There's about 2,000% more butt crack than I was expecting.
Sugar and spice.
30-year-old man butt crack is just not something the world needs.
Yeah. Difference of opinion. Remember when Gary Busey was just like an actor and not like a crazy guy?
Yeah.
He's more known for being crazy than for being an actor now.
Now he's doing those Amazon commercials where he's acting crazy.
Yeah. And they're just like, he's just self-parody now. It's weird.
I'm crazy. Buy this box.
I don't know. If I had a chance to go bowling with anybody, it'd probably be with Gary Busey.
I don't want large, heavy objects and Gary Busey around me at the same time.
I feel like he'd give you a lot of tidbits of wisdom.
Is he a good bowler or something?
No, I don't know. I just feel like he's like, I wouldn't mind spending like 2 to 3 hours with him. But after that, I think I'd be done for like a while. You ever have those friends?
Yeah.
You know, where you're like, yeah, he's cool for like...
Good in a small dose.
3 hours every 6 weeks. I'm okay. After that, no. Man, Kim is
shitty
such a
acting.
Hipster piece of shit. Like, first day on the job and wants immediate respect. It's like, how about you earn it, buddy?
Crazy.
Oh, man, crazy. All I want is a Vietnam vet to go off on me one of these days. Like, I was stacking bodies while you were in your mom's body. I would, oh my God.
If we yell, it'll get across better.
Yelling! More yelling!
Loud noises!
I'm just waiting for him to go, whoa. Is that gonna happen?
I think that was Joey Lawrence. Wasn't it?
Whoa.
No, Joey Lawrence was more like, whoa.
Yeah. Whoa, Blossom.
Whoa.
And he's more like me, like, whoa. All right. I gotcha.
Whoa.
Okay, question about the thank you on the butt.
Why are they studying the butt crack so much?
Question about the thank you on the butt. It's written very legibly, which means somebody else wrote that.
Totally. Yes.
There's no way that he wrote that by himself. He had to go to a buddy and be like, hey, you gotta write the thank you on No. We talked about this.
It's not my turn.
You said you'd do it.
I did it last time.
If either of you guys asked me to write thank you on your butt, I would. I'm a good friend, okay?
Don't make this weird. Just write, there's a Sharpie. There's a Sharpie already back there. Go. Come on.
Ooh, sex works.
Oh, I remember that stuff. That stuff smells good. No, that stuff, it's surf good.
I've been putting it on.
Yeah, look, see?
I've been putting it on my penis for like 20 years, so.
Well. Let me know how that goes.
Not well. It burns.
Your lady friends must smell like a...
Constantly, and it's ruined women's uteruses. Oh, they cannot have children.
Those women are all barren.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's like I just lit the fields and let it burn.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Wow. I cannot believe Gary Busey just jumped that high.
Look at those calf muscles.
He's got a punch.
Surfer, bro slang. Mm.
That is like the most 90s surfboard ever.
Surfing.
Oh, surfing.
Ooh, oh my God, she's in this?
What's her? Who's that?
She's from Free Willy and A League of Their Own.
I don't know who that is.
Her name was on
is
the box.
Is that Gina Davis? I think it's Gina Davis. It's probably Gina Davis.
Her name is Lori Petty.
It's Gina Davis.
You guys remember her from Free Willy?
I don't remember Free Willy. I mean,
Utah.
I think there's a
way. Utah. Johnny's one of those names where if you use the full name, it immediately ruins everything.
Yeah.
Johnny, cool. Jonathan, forget about it. Anybody. By the way, anybody who just goes by Jonathan, I don't trust you. I don't trust guys who go by Jonathan. And I don't trust guys who are really into Superman.
I don't trust grown men with blonde hair.
Wait. Like long, like just long blonde?
Just like really blonde hair.
Well, this is a little bit voyeuristic.
Oh. A little? He's like, I'm so busy, I'm not even gonna button my pants.
I know you don't have underwear on. I know you don't have underwear on underneath there.
That's very uncomfortable.
Yeah, well, I mean, I don't.
Shorts plus no underwear equals yeast infection.
That or a forest
Hey,
fire.
What are you, baking bread down there? Come on now, huh?
Utah.
I'm telling you, it's, oh, look at that. Hair up, but like little wisp of hair dangling down. Like, ooh, ew. I forgot this one.
Is that a Babs turn on?
That's what we call classic Babcock. Classic Babcock turn on. I would say this falls under Keanu.
Bad acting?
Like bad acting?
Yeah, I was saying overacting slash overreacting.
What is that? How many drinks?
Just one drink. One. Okay. I'll drink once for that.
You're the guy I saved.
That kind of looks like a guy.
She is.
Yeah, man, that haircut is not working for you at all. Looks like you got your hair cut by a weed whacker. Look at that thing. It's like she lost a bet.
Yeah. It looks like she cut her own hair in the dark.
Heyo!
Every girl goes through a short haircut phase, usually around like junior of college, and every guy goes through I look like a tiny lesbian phase around like 11 or 12 years old. Always take a look
Justin
at any
Bieber
11-year-old you know,
and
he looks like a tiny lesbian.
I agree with the girl. Like, I'm just gonna cut it all off. I'm just gonna cut it all off.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have cut it all off.
But then everybody will leave like comments like, "You look fierce, girl," and there's like 70 likes, and I'm like, "Those are all fake." Not that many people. And most people are like, "That was a bad idea." Oh, can I say like, ladies, if you're wearing a shirt that shows off your shoulders, oh god, that is just so hot.
That's another. Classic for the Babcock arsenal.
Shoulders are such a weird thing to be into, but like, hey, you know the bony part? Yeah.
Give me some of that shoulder.
That's not the only bony part that's going on right now. Huh?
Too far.
Talking about my dick.
Yeah.
This part.
I wasn't clear, but I had a suspicion.
Talking about the bone zone.
The bone zone, yes.
Which is fine.
You guys, we're missing plot.
Well, this is just them falling in love, which I am not interested in.
I am. I love male on man.
We get it, Keanu. You're gay.
Her voice is so iconic.
She's got a distinctive voice, for sure.
My dad's a truck driver.
Grown man with long blonde hair.
Uh-huh. Surfing stuff.
Was it slang?
Fish food, fish surfer food. Bro slang.
Is it? Okay.
See, they're falling in love,
you
guys.
Are you allowed to be on a surfboard that doesn't have flames on it?
Not in the 90s.
Okay, yeah. That's what I thought. Man, surfer movies is just like, get ready and look at butts.
Yeah, yep. I was gonna say, I think we've seen her butt, like, quite a bit. A
lot of skin-tight, wet butts.
I feel like I can see a little bit of sack right now with Keanu.
Oh my god, you can see a little sack.
Just a little bit. I feel like I could see the divot.
Please never call it, when you're with a man, please don't say, I like a divot. I won't pull a divot in your divot.
Did he just learn to surf in like 5 hours?
Is that supposed to be him?
No. That's
Swayze.
Swayze. That's we call him Wavy
Swayze.
That's Bodie. I still feel sad about Patrick Swayze.
Yeah.
What about him?
Passing away. Well, you know, he's passing away in such a very horrible.
He died.
Wait, are you
serious?
Are you serious,
Ron? Gee.
How did he die?
He had pancreatic cancer, which is the same one Michael Douglas had, but he obviously did not make it.
Oh, he fixed it through cunnilingus, right?
Yeah.
But it caused him some new problems instead.
We're surfing, we're playing football, we're doing all the manly things.
And we got long hair, because it's the beach.
And our Levi's definitely don't fit us properly.
But we probably don't have underwear on underneath. Because that's apparently
how
it goes.
Oh, they're dating.
Oh.
It's 3 hours later, we're still playing football.
And it's so late, we have to use our headlights.
Turn on the headlights. Nobody put their hair in a ponytail.
Oh my god.
Is everybody wearing jeans, vests, and other clothing not suited for football? Excellent, let's play football.
Is Keanu wearing a crop top?
Yes. Which is actually, like, you see that a lot in football movies. Like, when they're practicing, the guys still have a crop top.
Yeah, but they're, like, wearing jersey crop tops.
Because the torso retains, like, 80% of your body.
Oh, my God. This is like arena football. There's, like, the shortest field ever that scored 170 points. Does everybody have no responsibilities at home? Okay. Let's all hang out here instead of with our families.
Also, like, I guess they're just reiterating, like, how, like, independent and cool Free Willy is because she's playing football with the guys.
Dude, you can just show a picture, you can show a video of a dog barking and you get the same feeling that this scene is trying to communicate.
I think I would like that better.
What? Touch football.
Yeah, you can't body check people and touch football. And then he just drowns him in
you
the
You got me over. Wet! Not cool, bro! Not cool! I don't like getting wet at night.
I'm a gremlin.
Drink.
Utah.
This is Johnny Pennsylvania. Real quick, Keanu, make sure to bring your surfboard into the meeting with the boss. You don't leave it in the car. You have to carry it into the boss's office.
Speaking of weird things to have in the boss's office, Busey's shirt is kind of crazy.
Okay.
Dude, this white shirt is kind of crazy. How pushed up are those sleeves?
Oh my god.
The tendrils.
My tendrils are hanging down off of my head.
Gently tickling my collarbone. Are they gonna make out?
I know, they're super close. I bet Keanu.
My favorite thing, like the 90s bikinis, is like. Yeah, just. Can you hike that up to here? Cool.
Yeah.
All I wanna see is like. Sexy
it's
hips.
So weird.
And then they would like pull their hair up so it would show as literally as much forehead as possible. Two things 90s guys were into. Hips and foreheads. The more, the better. Oh, surf
ace. Up and surfing.
That's like two aces.
Drink three.
Do you think surfers watch this movie and they're like, oh, I fucking hate this movie?
No, I think they're like, let's go shred some tube after this.
I don't think people talk like that.
I think people generally regard this as a good movie, even though it's kind of goofy at moments.
Oh, surfing, by the way. Two drinks.
Oh, yeah. I saw some Swayze sack now.
Oh.
Gee.
Look.
You're looking for it.
maybe not. I'll never tell. I like sack squatting.
Man, if binoculars weren't invented, every 80s movie would just, like, have no plot development. Watch an 80s movie. You tell me an 80s movie doesn't
have
a binoculars.
It's so funny you bring that up, because I was just thinking, oh, is he getting, he's going
to
get.
He's about to get anally R'd.
Oh, there is so much.
Oh. Is that Anthony Kiedis?
Oh my god, it's the Mexican Red Hot Chili Peppers. How many of these guys are there?
Let's fork. Fuck them.
See, I thought it was Tattoo from Black Eyed Peas.
Hey, War Child, how do your taxes work?
Oh!
Utah.
Maybe they're the ex-presidents. Well,
doubt it. Since we already voice confirmed Swayze at the bank.
You did.
Well, I know Swayze when I hear him.
Fair
and
enough.
I know a sack when I see it.
Even when it's just a divot?
I know that divot like the back of my own hand.
Oh, shite.
Are we about to hear some Bodhi surfer Zen wisdom?
Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Surfers.
Boom, we just heard it. Three.
Surfers just seem like people that would just be terrible to talk to at a party.
Or even worse. I think would be a guy who just started surfing.
Oh my god.
Like, that's all.
Two worst people in the world. People who just started surfing and people who just started a blog. That's all they want to talk about. And you're like, oh yeah. Tell me all the wisdom of life.
Yeah. Yeah, so, you know.
About your new food blog.
You know, I just started, but I already had like 37 uniques
today.
Oh,
Jesus Christ. I feel like if I was a surfer, like, I only have to buy a couple of white t-shirts and just be good, you know? Like, there's no... The amount of money... It's
there's
funny.
No uniform.
It's funny, for being bank robbers, they spend no money on their wardrobe.
Yeah.
Oh, small fire thrower. Oh, sexual.
Is that a potato chip? Oh,
no,
it's
a
lime.
Lime. Hey, T, do you want to cheese it?
No, not sure? This way.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Do I have to? Oh,
I'm
sorry.
Sorry.
I'm paleo.
Pushing
this
mouth.
I'm paleo. What were you saying?
Surfer bro slang. All this shit.
Bros if. Zen surfer wisdom. Oh, I think they're talking about the 50-year
they are,
store.
Yeah.
That's three more.
Unless we're robbing a bank. Oh, that's my apartment. It's pretty much just candles.
It's basically just a fire hazard.
I have a lot of candles. I always wonder about that. I'm like,
to me, I see
candles. Just say he'll take it in the ass or he'll take it to the edge.
The latter.
I mean, those might both be true. And related.
Yes. Are they going to have a threesome?
Really, we're going to hang out on the beach tonight. Did you want to put on your nicest crushed velvet dress?
Yeah. Make sure it's ocean color.
Are they going to surf at night?
We're going to have a fire
night
on
surfing.
The beach.
Dangerous.
So dangerous. That's when sharks feed.
Is that true?
Dusk and dawn.
This movie is raining butts.
It's raining butts.
Boom.
Hallelujah. It's raining butts.
Boom, boom.
That's another butt.
Butt, butt.
This would be Tina Belcher's favorite.
I love that. I want to go out.
All right, guys, we're going to night surf. So can these four trucks turn on their headlights so we have enough light for everything?
Yeah, as though that reaches that far.
I think it's cool that Johnny U got good at surfing in like 4 hours.
I agree. It's not believable.
It's not that hard to get good at surfing. You just
He's
do one good
one.
Practice session with like a hot girl.
He's the one, dude. He went and he saw Morpheus off camera. And he was just like, I need to surf.
Yeah, we have like, we're
and he's just like, yeah, well, you're gonna learn kung fu. You're also gonna learn kung fu. I can't even say kung fu right now.
This movie has beta trinity. I like this. So they need to rob banks to finance their expensive surfing career.
Yeah.
As far as I can tell, all they insist on
Keanu
is like.
Keanu just yelled, "I'm fucking surfing." So let's drink to this overreacting.
You have no idea. He's undercover.
He has no idea. That's really a man.
Trinity? You know nothing.
Oh! Small touch of the thigh.
She's getting embarrassed because she's getting a boner. And I don't mean a lady boner. I mean a man boner. She's like, I better turn away.
Oh! Oh! AwkwardKiss.com.
They're both like, swing.
Yeah.
What's with that? What's with that bottom lip quiver?
Yeah.
She look like a frightened chihuahua.
Yeah. Use your tongue like a boxer.
Here comes the shark. Here comes the shark. Here comes the shark.
That's not a shark. I think
that was the point of view of a shark.
I think that was their surfboard.
No, I meant like point of view from the shark. I'm waiting to see a shark in this movie.
Dude, they didn't even get a hotel room.
They are naked on the beach.
What?
Shark porn.
Why be bank robbers
is that spa?
If you're not going to spend any of the money?
They're bank robbers, but they're also safe.
Oh, hey. Sorry, I just took you to the bone zone. Do you want to come back to my place and I'll take you to the scone zone? I'm going to make scones for you.
Right.
Oh, let me put my wetsuit back on.
Yeah. Let me hide my shame by jamming this wetsuit on.
Dude, listen, like, having sex on the beach is highly overrated. You know why? Sand.
Sand in the a-hole.
Sand.
He just can't leave. He just loves making out with men.
Yeah. Okay, crazy shirt.
Yes. I don't know whether or not to have my sunglasses on.
He's been shotgunning Bud Lights all night.
Spud McKenzie!
I mean, that's... Actually, I think it fell off the back. Complete coincidence. I had no idea Spud McKenzie actually appeared in this movie. What
oh, cool.
Fuck?
He's also a dentist. Like, these guys never just not stop.
This is insane.
Oh, hey, girl.
It's just
hey.
Them on a fucking Tuesday morning.
Pull up
no
my gun.
Deal.
This movie's just come down with a case of the titties.
He's like, wait, I want to see that again.
Why do they all have the worst haircut I've ever seen at once?
We're gonna
because
see.
All
oh.
the haircuts are different haircuts.
Utah.
Utah. What? High-ass hips. That's what we like in the 90s.
That's 90s/late 80s.
Nothing but hips and butts.
You could never have love handles with that look.
Gunshots.
Hey, can you cover your belly button with your bikini? Hot.
Guys, gunshots.
Yeah, I drank. Busey's just like,
I guess, gunfire?
This is weird to me, even. Wow.
Whoa.
Hardcore, I'll drink to that.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, man, that's...
You know, in a crazy-ass scene like this, I want Busey on my team.
Look at her go.
Look at those titties go,
She's
man.
She's just naked fighting.
Wow, Wow, she's doing pretty well.
And Utah is getting beat up by a straight up naked chick. She's like 100% naked and kicking his ass. Oh!
Ow.
That shit sucks.
Ow, my foot hurts.
Sorry, bro.
Oh! Oh! Was he just stabbed in the back?
Dude, just punch her titty off. Boom.
This shit got real, real fast.
Shit done got real, son.
This got real, real fast. Not real, real fast. It got real, real fast.
I get it.
Okay, good. Just want to make sure we're on the same page.
My lawnmower!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I want to see that Jerry curl go into that lawnmower so bad. No!
Oh, my nose!
Where's Gary? Did you say when you need him?
Ah! Out of gas.
There he is! That guy's like, my lawnmower!
Oh my god, what a great line. Speak into the microphone? Oh my god, I would love to just put a gun in somebody's face. Speak into the microphone. Go on, say something. Say something.
Say something.
See what happens. Oh, but then I remembered, I got some titties!
Which one is the woman?
Is this turning you on, Ron? She just made out with his shoulder. I know you love shoulders.
Oh my god, shoulder makeouts are so hard. So great. So fun.
Yeah, they
She'll sleep through anything, apparently.
The two of them look like brothers. What? Is it just
What's going
me?
On? What? What's going on? How we doing?
Oh.
Put on a shirt, Swayze.
No!
He said the
There's
original.
No shirt!
Wait, I thought he hooked up with her.
Yeah. I think he's just cool with it, though. He doesn't give an F.
Let's drink to that.
Let's By drink the way, to that. Almonds at a party.
Bros before hoes.
Almonds are like...
Classy?
Like, almonds are never... Like, you have two almonds, it just destroys your mouth.
What do you mean?
It makes them so dry.
Ooh.
Oh, well, luckily you have a drink in your hand, so drink up.
There literally has not been a bank robbery for like 45 minutes.
I am so... anxious for a fucking bank robbery.
There was a bank robbery in the first 10 minutes, and since
there
then,
were like two of them.
There has just been surfing.
Actually, and, okay.
And butts.
Oh, that's why they analyze the ass.
What is
that's,
with this movie?
That's
butts?
How he's gonna figure it out.
Because he still sees the word thank you on there.
No, Keanu Reeves just knows an ass. He's just like, I know that ass.
I've seen that butt before.
Yeah. I know those cheeks. I honestly think every time Gary Busey needs new clothes, he just murders a tourist.
He's like, I definitely got a feeling about this. I recognize that ass.
Yeah.
Is that really what brought the flashback?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's
but
really,
I don't get the goat. What is his quote?
So
look, it's
going to
sound weird, but I only need to see butt cheeks once and then I'll never forget it.
I saw.
Those are the same butt cheeks.
He recognized the guy from Butt Cheeks.
But what do you think?
That's the
what
most
did,
homoerotic, like, detective clue. No,
what did Busey say, though, that they're ghosts? What did that mean?
They're ghosts. Forget about it.
Those butt cheeks are ghosts.
Oh, my
President
God.
Johnny, that's
turn around.
Problem.
Turn around. Turn around right now. Oh, I wish
idiot.
You turned around.
What an idiot.
Kind of overreact.
Man, don't you
yeah, understand? I agree. Overreact. But would tire spikes cause smoke?
No. It's a movie.
Well, obviously, if you put a smoke machine under the hood, it does. Man, who really drives with a mask on? Because this thing is just impossible.
It's impossible. I was supposed to wear it, and I couldn't fit it under over my hair.
I can.
It wouldn't. It did not work. I honestly think this is like the same exact Nixon mask. It's in the movie.
It hurts my eyes.
Yeah, that was the problem. Like, my hair was too much in the back, and it was, like, pulling it into my eyeballs.
No, run, bitch, run! Oh, my
Now
God.
He has a flamethrower. Okay, that's cool.
Dude, that's cool as shit.
Yeah,
dude,
that's pretty badass. Let's have a sip for that. I agree.
It's kind of an explosion, too.
A sip for the flamethrower.
This is impossible.
Okay, that flame.
Okay,
so
Utah,
funny.
You look awesome in those white sneakers, by the way.
Anybody.
Oh my god.
You could see the, like, protective,
dude,
like, flame shit under
dude,
his jacket.
Dude, there's some legitimately badass parts of this movie.
Yeah.
This is one of them.
Running while on fire?
Shoot him.
In
dude.
A Reagan mask as well.
Hey, Keanu, you could shoot his leg.
Shoot him.
Keanu,
So, okay, we know...
Kenny, you can shoot him in the leg.
We already know this is Swayze, and we know Swayze can run faster than him.
Kenna.
Explosion.
Yep, explosion.
You can shoot him in the leg, and it'd be okay.
Pool. Kitty pool.
Robot. Umbrella hat.
We're just naming things that are appearing in the shop.
Way too much stuff to play with.
Pose. Barbecue grill. El Camino. House. Jeep. Pose.
Umbrella. Bush. Brick.
Lady. JC.
Golf cart.
This is a truck.
This is a different chase scene.
It is not... Okay, sure. Foot scene.
Foot chase.
Spanish colonial architecture.
Flowers.
Flowers.
Door.
Oh, Ferris Bueller scene.
Woman.
Laundry. Towels.
Closet.
Window.
Plant. Bike.
Plant.
Booty.
Booty.
Alleyway.
Fence.
Fence.
Wood.
Planks.
Garage.
Tree.
Bushes.
Or bush, maybe shrub.
Stairs. Alleyway.
Garage.
Blue door.
Stairs.
Garden.
Blue entryway.
Dining room table.
Uh-oh. Sliding door.
Pillow.
Another house that's...
Was so that a hot tub?
Okay.
Oh, broken window. Wow.
Perrier. I think I saw a bottle of Perrier.
Pumpkin. Pumpkin.
Golf club.
Just
or I thought it was a vacuum. It is
happening.
A vacuum. I saw a house. Oh. Ah! Finish your drink! Finish your drink!
Finish your drink! Finish your drink! Use it on dog as a weapon!
Air Bud!
Air Bud, finish your drink.
Mm. Oh, the LA River!
Oh, my knee! I just fucked up my knee. He's kind of overreacting.
Agreed.
Yeah, he is. Oh.
Shoot.
Shoot. Shoot. Shoot. Shoot. Don't turn and fire your gun in the air!
That's like a parkour.
Don't do it! Don't turn and fire your gun in the air! How are you still wearing this mask?
He knows it's
because
Swayze.
Because he doesn't want
I
to
recognize your butt cheeks.
He knows it's Swayze, right?
He kind of does. And Swayze obviously knows it's him.
Gunshots.
Overreaction, also. Those bullets have to come down somewhere. That was not smart.
Okay.
Dude, that was like the closest you can come to having an orgasm without having an orgasm.
You like to think of your orgasms as just like firing shots in
well,
the
I
air?
Well, I was, whenever I have an orgasm, I pull the gun and I pretend to fire it in the air.
Jesus. He's implying you're infertile.
Well, hopefully.
Nature's birth control. That's another pretty great shirt and kind of crazy from Busey.
I'll drink. God. Look at his butt chin.
Those cuts look really shitty. They look like makeup and not like cuts.
Do you see his butt chin?
It's a cleft.
Oh, God. I love
He's got man hands,
that.
Though.
Shh. I just want a girl to do that to me and be like, shh.
Ew.
Shut up. And I'd be like, okay.
Shut the fuck up, babs.
Oh, my God. I would do that and shit.
Oh. Catherine Bigelow. Watch out. Oscar.
We've surfed together twice. We've hung out for two nights.
He's one of us.
He's one of us.
Awkward run.
There is some
Drink
ass.
For the awkward run. Drink for that awkward run.
This is a very weird scene because, like, he knows that he knows, but he knows that he knows.
Yeah.
So
but
they're
what?
Both, they're both just like...
Dive in.
Keanu knows that...
That Swayze knows that he's a cop. Like, They everyone knows who the other person really is, but neither person is like showing their hand yet. It's interesting.
So we've just, only spent 2 days
just
together.
Like huge phonies.
But we're
right
best
now.
Friends.
Yeah. I completely trust you with my life. Jumping out of a plane.
You know, after going surfing twice.
That's beautiful.
Sabotage.
It's filled with mayonnaise.
Sabotage.
Don't do it.
It's filled with cabbages.
It's filled with sunglasses.
But Ray-Ban, so it's actually not cost effective.
I know what you mean about guys with long blonde hair. They're not to be
trusted.
Who jumps out a plane like that?
No fucking way. That's some, I mean, no offense to y'all too, but that's some white people shit.
Side note, three drinks, skydiving.
Man, we, white people love skydiving.
This is the White Ranger. This is Tommy coming in.
Tommy was the worst.
Tommy the White Ranger coming in to complete the circle.
They're just gonna punk his ass.
I want a side by side. This is Power Rangers the movie. And it's Marvin time.
Yeah, this is like an Olympic ring.
Woo!
Man, I would love to be so nonchalant about imminent death.
Well, we all learned that Bodhi is, in fact, an adrenaline junkie. When that man said that, when she was looking at all his pictures on the wall at his apartment.
How fun to land in the ocean.
I don't know, man. I feel like it'd be hitting concrete.
No, I disagree. I feel like the impact on your knees to land on the ground would suck.
Like, knee impact is the last thing Keanu needs right now.
Yeah, exactly. That's,
he's all fucked
he's
up.
Crippled. That, on the other hand, feels refreshing.
So I like how that whole thing was, like, totally unnecessary to the story.
I have no idea what purpose that served. Yes. Other than to sort of, like, change the trust dynamic, where Swayze was just like, yeah, trust me, I'm gonna pull your ripcord. And then he pumps him off real quick, and then he pulls the ripcord. And then, like, they're friends again?
He is a wild one, isn't she, special agent Utah? Oh,
Utah!
Suck each other off and get it over with, Dan.
They really want to be gay
together.
Man,
this movie's so homoerotic.
I agree. It's like Top Gun 2.
There's like four girls in this entire
Honestly,
movie.
Like that, I think that should have been one of my rules. Like every time it's like, does it seem like they're going to get gay? Drink.
By the way, I'm still waiting for your rule whale song.
I think we missed it, honestly. I think we've talked over it because apparently...
No shirts, shotguns, we're going to live forever. Oh my god, there were so many pumping guns in that moment.
That seems like more than you need.
Yeah, there were four guns, and there was like 16 pumps.
Don't you just do it the once, and then you're just like ready to shoot? But he was just like jerking off his gun. Those three president masks.
Fair enough.
No,
seriously, why doesn't he get a mask?
Everyone else is wearing a mask, Johnny. John, everyone else is wearing masks.
I don't understand the idea behind him not getting
they
a mask.
They want the security cameras to see him.
Johnny, let we're all wearing masks, Johnny. You should put on a mask right now.
This would be the most uncomfortable thing to wear ever.
Especially during a bank robbery.
It hurts my eyes.
That's why I couldn't wear it.
It really hurts your eye. Like, it's right against your eyes, so it makes it hard to see.
Don't like it. Nobody put Swayze in the corner.
And dead. Bye. See ya. Heart.
Cop killer.
He's not wearing a bulletproof vest.
I'm gonna talk like this!
I feel like he's overreacting.
Yeah, I agree. This is awful. By the way, shots fired.
Shots fired.
No!
Yeah!
No!
Overreacted.
Hey, why don't you stop being such a pussy, bro? Yeah. And skydive.
Stop bitching about being cold. That's like a lady problem.
It's about to happen.
Oh no.
It's going down. Literally, drink three.
I'm yelling, drink it.
Drinky drink. Drink, drinky drink.
Overreaction.
Are you serious?
No shoot.
No way.
I mean, that's just suicide. I mean, straight up, he just like is ready to die.
I
have had enough!
What's his plan? To latch onto them?
Yeah.
How does he plan to aim himself? You can't steer in the air.
This is the dumbest thing I've ever seen.
Well, joke's on you, because he's already got his dick out and he's aiming right for Swayze's butthole.
The same thing happened in GoldenEye. Except Pierce Brosnan, like, skydived into a plane that was unpiloted and then pulled it out of a nosedive. And truly said that was a good
stupid.
Movie.
This is
That's
ridiculous.
That's so stupid.
No, this right here, you can't aim. So he throws the gun.
Yeah. Ouch!
I think my tongue tumbled into your mouth for a second. Sorry about that.
I thought you were going to say butt crack, but yeah, that works too.
Jesus, man, you just ramp it up real quick. You ever heard of foreplay?
No, what is that?
This chick.
Free Willy is free.
She is so free.
She wants
Can
free.
She clear the stone wall?
Man,
is she gonna jump over it? She made it!
Women in the 80s were only allowed to wear like silk negligees and white cotton panties.
Yeah.
That was it.
And like, lesbian every cuts. Movie.
And lesbian haircuts.
Yeah. Whenever it rains in Point Break, it's the hardest sheets. Rain that's ever happened.
It's just like sheets of rain. I gotta say, Keanu's jeans look very tight right now.
Yeah, Keanu's got a really sweet pair of mom jeans on
he
right now.
He looks like he's having a hard time walking because his jeans are that tight.
You just what the? Fucked up. President Mask.
Yes.
True. 50 Year Storm mentioned.
Three drinks.
Go on.
Are you being a rhino making love?
No. He's grunting out the seed
foot. Oh.
Denim.
Buttocks.
Again. Denim and buttocks.
Denim buttocks.
I think I saw sack.
I'm wearing a braided belt, which will never go out of style. Ever.
It will also never be in style.
It will always be a braided belt. It will.
Just drown his ass in the tide.
You
that's
can
cool.
kill me, but you can't kill a
braided
belt.
Yeah, I died
belt.
During low tide.
Utah.
Utah!
God, suck each other off already.
Yeah, he's just like, I want
this is
you.
So homoerotic.
I want you to give
this
me an
old fashioned.
This is
worse than Top Gun.
Ugh.
Give me an HJ right now.
The 50
Look
years
at it!
Waves.
Look at that curl. Gotta shred
Tsunami.
That, brah. Gotta shred that curl.
Oh, yeah, it does look pretty amazing.
It does look nice. There you go. Just this once. Except
just
for
this
all
once
the other times.
For the third time.
I'm waiting for a Kanye West song to start right now.
Do you think he's gonna die?
Y'all don't know about this wave.
Gotta be strong, gotta wave the wave.
You think he's gonna die?
He's gonna perish amongst the waves.
Surfing! Surfing!
Swayze surfing that tsunami. But he don't have a booty like my baby mom. And so on and so on. Talking more about cities and booties. And that is what he would say.
Yep.
And that is what Kanye would
but
say.
But what I want to know is, are their hats getting wet?
Their hats are getting wet.
No, because they have
but they're
proper
protected.
Protection. He's an awful, awful
finally!
He's a horrible.
Finally.
He's
that
the
was
worst.
So
he's
long.
Like, oh, you want to go surfing? You go ahead. Awful
you
cop.
Go ahead and perish
like
amongst slaves.
If he was on my
I'm gonna toss my badge into the sea.
I'd be like, there are so many things about one, you let the bad guy go like a lot.
Like so many times.
Because you really liked surfing with him? Like you were the worst undercover. You cannot separate yourself from like what we're supposed to be doing.
I think he wanted that Swayze D. And he just couldn't admit that.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so I guess the movie's officially over. Clearly we have a lot of thoughts because we can't contain ourselves. So let's talk about this in our official Movie Buzz OW!
What?
Discussion.
What's going on?
Ah!
Yeah, that's how you know they're liking it, when they're screaming.
Help!
Shut up, Phil! Shut up or join!
Like, it's really homoerotic. Like,
big time.
Wow.
I know you want me so bad, it's like acid in your mouth.
Like, there's like, what, four women in that entire movie?
Yeah.
Maybe?
And two of them look like men.
Yeah.
I would say four of them.
A lot of dude butt in this movie.
There was like a nice amount of dude butt, and there's even a nice so little bit of scrote. As a lady fan of scrote,
that's never happened. No woman has ever been into scrote.
You know what gets me more moist than the Mariana Trench? A nice shot of scrote, but like well maintained scrote.
The Mariana Trench is super moist. It's like the deepest part of the earth.
Yeah, you should never describe yourself as being like the Mariana Trench. That is Keanu Reeves.
Yeah.
Point Break.
Quintessential.
That is like what he brings to the table.
Yeah.
If you're not into it, you're not into it. A lot of people are into it.
I was gonna say, I kind of like
I don't dislike Keanu.
It's sad to say, but if you look through my DVD binder, I kid you not.
It's mostly pics of his ass. Sobriety test. It's that time. How would you describe Point Break? In surfer speak, in a haiku if possible.
Surfing, skydiving, oh man, the police are here. Oh no. I kind of felt like that was pretty good.
Keanu. A cop. Undercover. To stop them. Shots fired. Arrest.
He knows the butt cheeks. Literally, all the cheeks. He knows them by mind. So, you guys let us know in the comments who you think won the sobriety test this week.
Leave a haiku. See if you can do better when you're not lit up like a Christmas tree.
When you have more than 10 seconds to come up with it.
Feel what the wave is doing. Then accept its energy, get in sync, and charge with it.
All right. So out of 5 surfboards, how many surfboards would you give Point Break?
2.25. I think that it just had too many lulls for me. Too much surfing wisdom.
I'm gonna give it 4 out of 5 surfboards.
Wow.
Because I like when people are passionate about something.
Well, I have to agree. Swayze, you swayed me. Because that movie was fantastic.
Huh? Did you get it?
It lived up to the hype, and I love it. Point Break, Point Made. 3.8 surfboards, which is a lot for me, because it had guns, it had dog throwing, it had skydiving, it had surfboard, and it had bad acting by Keanu Reeves, which truly makes it just a quintessential 90s mouvoir, which is how it's supposed to be pronounced.
I love
Look it
mouvoir.
Up! So that's what we all thought. Let us know what you guys think, and let us know if you guys are gonna play the Point Break, the Drink and Gam, and the comments. I don't know if I'm talking like that, so it's probably time for me to go. Go ahead and subscribe to Cinefix, subscribe to Ron's channel, subscribe to Taste It, subscribe to everybody. Because it's
everybody!
It's f***ing polite!
Everybody gets a subscription! And free!
You get a subscription!
You get a subscription!
We're never gonna die!
Subscribe to Cinefix! Woo!